Ah, let me guess. Snatched by a shadowy limb and dragged off to the past. Yes, of course. Exactly what happened to me. We are both strangers in this strange land. But at least now there are two of us. Did you happen across Knight Artorias, the legendary abyss walker from the old tales? Well, if you haven't, it's just as well. He's a colorless sort, if you ask me. So long.
I'm sorry.
Thank you.
visitor, have we? Thou must be the one who freed Artorias. That old friend he was. Thanks to thee, he left this world with honor intact. And here I am, retired and blind. Of little help to thee, I'm afraid. If thou seeketh to explore this domain, be wary of a black dragon. I fear thee no match for this terrible beast. There's very little to be said. What good is a dog with no hares to hunt? But I'm lucky to be alive, I suppose. Farewell, human. Lead thy life as thou seest fit.
have quite some nerve. Or are you just thick? Fine, then. I'll be seeing you if you survive.
Tomorrow, the Black Dragon posing the duress? I thought as much. He's called Calamite. Ferocious dragon indeed, even mighty Analanda dared not provoke his ire. I see little good coming from this, but my intent is to persevere to the bitter end. Good, good. What is bravery without a dash of recklessness? I've taken a liking to thee, and I owe thee much for thy service to Artorias. Now, watch, and see how Goth hunts dragons. Was never loosed. That bat will be grounded for a good spell. The rest is in thine hands. I await good tidings. Ah, dragon slaying, knighthood's highest calling.
You, is that not the soul of the man who fell on this spot? He was a dear friend. I wish to pay proper respect with that soul. Would you be willing to part with it? Thank you. You are very kind. Please take this. I no longer need it. May the Lord guide thee. May the Lord guide thee.
Thank you. full and wide awake. Not treat me like an old withering snake. I am pleased to see you well. Is it something urgent? Very well. Then stay still for a moment.